G'day and welcome back to Tyre Review, and today we're going to look at how you can tell what size tyres you've got on your car. This is a really important thing for when you're actually going to replace your tyres. And I'm here with Leeson, who's our tyre and wheel guy. And Leeson, how do you tell what size tyres these are?
Okay, well, each tyre has a size written on it, and it's located on the sidewall of the tyre. So this is the sidewall. There's a bit of information on there, brand, pattern, size, and some more. So basically what we're looking for here is a series of numbers. And on this particular tyre, this is the series of numbers we're looking for. So this tyre is telling us it's a 245, and we've got a slash 35 R19.
So three numbers, then two numbers, then an R, and then two numbers.
Exactly. Yep. Cool. Okay. So I can tell you what that relates to. The first series of numbers, the 245, okay, that refers to the width of the tyre. Okay. So it's 245 millimetres wide. Right. The second series of number, the 35, the 35, is what we call the profile of the tyre.
So that's the height of the
tyre. That's the height, yeah. And what that actually means is the 35 refers to 35% of 245 millimetres.
Okay.
So that's your height.
So that's exactly 35% of that.
You got it.
Yeah, cool.
That's right, yep. And then we've got R, means it's a radial tyre, and then 19 is the diameter of the wheel.
So that's 19 inches that way, is it?
Correct.
Cool. Awesome.
And that's a tyre size.
Now we know. Thanks, Leeson.
No worries.